This is your fault, Silver. You were way too slow.
You're too slow. And now Elise is dead for it. Good job.
Wait. There's still a way to change this.
Really? Do go on.
If we return to an earlier point in time...
Back when this LP began? Because that is a terrible idea. Please don't do that.
I understand. Chaos Control!
Yes, magical of govern powers. Do your thing. Do whatever it is you need to do at that moment in time.
Silver.
Because that's essentially what the Chaos Emeralds are. They do whatever it is that you need them to do at the perfect moment. They're basically the context sensitive emeralds.
And that in turn should change your future too. Thank you, Silver. Yeah. Just save her.
Yeah, just end this LP already. Please. So wait, they went to the same portal, yet they went to a different point in time. How does that work? I don't understand.
I know how to save our world now. We don't have to change the past. I'm sure of it.
Yes, with these magical MacGuffins, we can do anything!
Well then, let's hurry. I sense his flames.
Yes, my flamey senses are tingling! Alright, and with that, we've reached the final stage of Silver's campaign. So hey everybody, VG Shine here, and welcome back to what is quite possibly the final the second to last, if not last episode of Silver's campaign. And let me just say, thank goodness it's almost over, because I've tired of this, like, at least 7 episodes ago. Well, actually, I've been tired of this since episode 13, when his campaign began, and this is like episode 23 now. So, we've been dealing with Silver's crap for the last 11 parts now. But, yeah. We are almost done now. Soon, we will no longer have to deal with Silver. You know, at least for the most part anyway, I'm pretty sure we'll have to play as him at least a little bit during Shadow's campaign. But yeah, looking back, I guess it's good that we got this painful story done and out of the way early, so that when we get to Shadow's campaign, we'll have at least a little more fun. But yeah, we're almost done. I can't believe I managed to survive this, but yeah, I'm almost done with this game, and Orslace is still on part 8, at least at the time of this recording. Yeah, so I guess this proves that I'm much stronger willed than he is, or at least I'm more capable of uploading stuff that's crappy than he does. But yeah. Yes, get out of my way so I can end this campaign once and for all. You mean Michael Bay? Because yeah, I totally agree. That is something Michael Bay would do if he had the power to do so. Alright. And yeah, this is another one of those situations. Tell the bad guys, open the door. So, how's everyone doing? I'm doing fantastic. And yeah, I'm gonna be playing Cards Against Humanity with my friends when I'm done with this. So yeah, that's basically the only thing that is driving me forward at this point. Like a terrible card game that's actually not really terrible, but really offensive. But yeah, I don't really care. Oh boy. Alright. Okay. We only have 3 lives, but as long as we can avoid the BS of this game, we should be fine. Okay. And yeah. Well, yeah, before anyone. Back a couple of episodes ago, I did check the store, but there wasn't anything new I could buy, so. As far as I can tell, I basically have every power-up that Silver can get. And yeah, there were other power-ups I could have gone with Sonic, but I didn't have the money for it at that point. And yeah, like I said, I might do like a bonus episode where I show off the rest of Sonic's power-ups, but yeah, or might not. It depends on how I feel. And that just takes me back to where I was. What? What is this supposed to do? I mean, okay, I got up here. What does this thing do? I don't get it. Well, whatever, I'll just go down here then. And then hit the spring. So I'm guessing that's gonna take me to where I need to go. Or it's gonna take me to death. Or, you know, either or. Alright. Yes. Yep, springs are basically a gamble. They'll either take you to where you need to go, or it'll take you right into the mouth of your enemy. But yeah, at this point, I'm ready to roll the dice however many times I need to. Really? I need to step on these non-lava areas? I thought I was supposed to take a swim. I think I made that joke the last time I was here of Sonic, but yeah. Who cares about my commentary anymore? It's all about watching me suffer through this horrible campaign. Because yeah, that's where the real money lies, watching me suffer. Nobody cares about whatever philosophical thing I might have to say. It's all about watching me scream. Well, not watching, like, hear me scream, because, yeah, I don't use face cam. That is one of my goals for 2017, to get, like, self a proper face cam. So, yeah, I wouldn't use it for every LP, just, like, maybe for live streams. That is something I'm thinking about, but, yeah, we'll get to that. We'll get to that when I do my 1 year anniversary video, which... By the way, this is basically my 1 year anniversary. Yeah, I started this channel back in early February. Who would have thought that a year from now I would be playing this horrible game? And also, I kind of need to use the restroom, but I'm gonna try to hold it in as long as I possibly can. Yep. Yep, that's kind of like a challenge, you know? How long can you hold it in while playing a terrible game? I don't know. Okay. And, yeah, same as usual. 30 enemies, other enemies, more enemies appear, so you gotta take care of those enemies. And then, once you take care of the enemies, the door opens, where you'll get to a new area with a little bit of platforming, followed by an area with more enemies.
How long is this gonna go on?
Yep, I feared about the silver, that's basically the silver formula in a nutshell. Okay, come on. Okay. I'm so glad this is almost over. Because, yeah, I'm tired of this crap. Really? It's over? Is it done? I'll only say it's done when I see that goal ring. Okay. Can I please just pat? Oh, no. I have no bling. Okay, I saw a coin under there, but I don't really care to get it. I just want to get this checkpoint and grab more bling. Yes. V-Shine pro tip. Bling before other bling. I guess. Oh, no. Yeah, even my pro tip quality is suffering because of this game. Okay, we need to end this game right now before I become completely unwatchable. If I haven't become completely unwatchable already, because, yeah. Yes, 1-up. That's certainly going to help me. Alright. So, yeah, I am planning to go to PAX East in a month. That happens in, like, a month. And I guess I'll be bringing with me. Yep. I have the Switch pre-ordered, and I'm gonna be bringing it to PAX East, showing off to everyone, but watching everyone be jealous, or because yeah, I'm gonna be playing while I'm waiting in line for the Runaway Guidestone controllers. I'm gonna be playing Zelda Breath of the Wild, the new Bomberman game, and that's basically it because that's the only games really. A coming out on a release game that I even somewhat care for. Yeah, the only real reason I got Bomberman was because, well, besides Breath of the Wild, there was nothing else on launch day that I really care about. Yeah. Nintendo's launch day titles never seem to be up to snuff. I mean, it will be up to snuff later on in the year, but right now it's kind of lackluster. Yeah. Okay, I thought the music was dead for a second there, but nope. It just took a while to get started. Okay. I hope Blaze is on the other side of this door. This would make this so much more bearable. And yeah, take care of this bird, if I can. Yay. Blaze, aren't you on the other side of this door?
What is that thing?
Nope, just a weird purple thing. Okay, let's interact with the weird purple... Okay, I guess that's how you choose to interact with it. Oh. He broke it. What did that do? I guess it made that platform appear, which is floating without my help, which is surprising. Okay. Okay. Yes, break purple stuff. And that does stuff. Why do I feel tired all of a sudden? Maybe because I've been playing this game for too long. I mean, I've only been playing for like maybe an hour and a half, but I guess that's really all that the human mind is meant to comprehend. Anything more, and I will probably go into brain collapse or whatever you want to call it. Boosh. Alright. Hey, guess what? You're gonna die. Yep, you're dead. Yep, my brain is basically going to be on autopilot for the next 10 minutes, don't mind me. Alright. Hey. Hey, buddy. Uh-oh. I'm in the lava. I lost my bling. I'm about to die.
Not now.
Not now. Not now! You know, I don't recall this many enemies spawning the first time I went through this area. Is that what the purple stuff is for? To make sure that these enemies don't spawn? I don't know. Oh, I can just go through this door. I don't know what the point of these purple balls are, but I don't want to know. Alright, cool. We're moving on. Very slowly. But each checkpoint is a good sign. It means I'm that much closer to ending Silver's campaign. Ow! But then a worm shows up and totally dashes your hopes and dreams. But you know what? Even through the toughest times, you gotta stay determined. That is a VG Shine pro tip. Oh man. Yeah, yes, I am determined to end this nightmare once and for all, so that hopefully Wallace will stop harassing me. Okay. Oh boy. Can I just write these boxes? Or maybe I shouldn't, because my energy is pretty low right now. I don't even know what is the point of these purple balls? Does destroying the purple balls do anything? Do I even care at this point? Yeah, the answer is no. In case you didn't, I don't know. Oh boy. Another thing that seemingly does absolutely... Oh, okay, it makes these platforms go. Okay, fair enough. Okay. Yes, sir, can you get out of my way? I'm trying to end this torment. Thank you. I've been playing this for like 23 parts now, and I still have no idea what those things that the enemies drop do. Are they even anything at all? Like, it doesn't seem to raise my gauge. I initially thought that's what they do, but no, the gauge doesn't actually increase, like, when you collect those things from the enemies. Are you, like, collecting the enemy's life force? And just not... I think the developers plan to have something done with these things, with those energies. But they kind of rushed out the game and couldn't really get, like, a good use for them. So, you're basically just collecting balls that don't really do anything. Alright. Come on. Alright, just get behind the golem, paralyze him, and throw him. And yeah, watch out for the worms. They like to gug up under you and totally nip your butt. Oh. Is that Iblis? Does that mean we're almost to the end of the stage? Cause that'd be very nice.
It seems like the attacks come in regular intervals.
Really? Oh. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to wait.
I have to get closer and use my power directly.
Oh. Or you know, I could just go through the stage and just totally ignore him. That seems to work. Alright. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should wait because, you know, if I get unlucky, then that would be bad. Yeah, if I chose to jump there and I lost rings there, I probably would have died. Okay. Get a little closer. I'm supposed to use the springs. Alright, let him hit me, get my bling back, and then bouncy, and
let's go!
Okay. Yeah, I expected it too, but it took longer than I expected. Okay. Where do I go from here? Oh. Okay, I see there's a door. Man, I thought we were done, but we weren't done.
Now all I have to do is take him down.
Oh, I hear the goal ring. Yes! We made it! Alright. So, yeah. It's already 21 minutes into the recording, but I'm gonna keep recording just in case. So, this is either gonna be a really long episode or a two-parter. If I decide to make this a two-parter, then I'll see you next time for the final Silver video. Otherwise, ignore what I just said and just keep watching the current video.